Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be show you how to fix TikTok comment not showing. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute? So the first thing you can do, you can update your TikTok application from Play Store. So open your Play Store and search here TikTok. And if your TikTok application is not updated, then you have to update your application from here. Click on update and your TikTok will be updated. And after updating your TikTok application, hope your problem will be fixed. And if still you are not getting the comment, then you can turn off Wi-Fi. And after turning Wi-Fi, you have to turn on your cellular data, because of some of time cellular data be more faster than Wi-Fi. So turn off your Wi-Fi connection and turn on your cellular data, and then try to see your comments. And if this is not still showing your comments, then you open your TikTok application, then click on profile, click on this three line icon, settings and privacy, and scroll down. Then you will find this option, free up space. Click on it, and from here you have to clear your cache, and hope it should fix your problem. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute? Thanks for watching this video.